We just finished up a great day of filming here at First Methodist Mansfield, finishing up our Lenten series, the 40-Day Challenge. I filmed 6 video teachings this morning. We've had some great people come in and share their stories, their testimonies. They're going to be part of this curriculum as well. And it's all focused on this vision that we get from John 3:30. John the Baptist speaking about where he is in his life. He says, "He must become greater," referring to Jesus, "and I must become less." And over the course of 40 days, we're going to ask the question, what does it look like for us to live into that vision? Again, part of this curriculum are people who are going to share what that has looked like in their life. Amazing stories of transformation. But I'm really excited about the stories that you're going to share together. As you gather, as you dive into the scriptures, as you participate in your small groups and invest in those relationships, I think relationships change our lives. And so I'm excited for you to be a part of the 40-Day Challenge. I hope that you'll consider being a part of a small group if you're not already. I think you'll be blessed. I think your life will be changed. And I can't wait for the beginning of the 40-Day Challenge.